Hello and welcome to this episode of Virtual Concert Hall Series. My name is Anna Pavlova and I'm glad to play some music from my home in Vienna for you today. I decided to play music from Liszt and Scriabin. They're probably my favorite composers right now and I hope you will like it. I start my program with two pieces from Liszt, Transcendental Etude No. 4, Mazeppa, and Valse Oblige No. 3.
Thank you.
And I will continue with music from Scriabin. I really enjoy playing Scriabin music lately. And once again, short etude and a valse.
Thank you.
And the last piece I'm going to play is from Liszt, Hungarian Rhapsody number 6. I played this piece many times and I always remembered about one concert. A fly landed on the piano keyboard while I was playing these first octaves at the end. And it chose the wrong note and I could not stop my hand.
Thank you.
Thank you for the listening. I hope you enjoyed it. I would also like thank to Virtual Concert Hall for this opportunity to play today for you. Goodbye.